What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, basically, I'm going to be telling you guys what we're going to be doing this weekend. It's our birthday weekend. It's me and Kevin's birthday weekend. Tomorrow is his birthday, which is Sunday, March 1st. Mine is March 3rd. So, yeah, we're trying to figure out what we're going to be doing for our birthdays. It might not be nothing too spectacular because we did have plans, but we made other plans. And that's for another video. But anywho, yeah, and this video is just basically a vlog. So if you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe, press that bell for post notifications, and become a part of the Good Vibes Only Day family. And y'all, today, yeah, I'm just gonna be showing y'all a little couple of things that I got from Ross. It's just like basically a vlog, like I told y'all. Just show y'all a couple of items that I got from Ross, and I'm gonna do I'm gonna do a review on this item. This is, y'all, I think this on Facebook like a while back, probably like in the summertime somewhere, but I think this on Facebook what they was doing is, this is a pore cleaner, like where the thing that sucks the pores and the oil and all that stuff out of your skin. Yeah, I'm gonna say this for another video, y'all. So I got that from Ross too. I got that from Ross for $12.99, y'all. So $12.99, you know, it might not do all that, but we gonna see. I had wanted to get some stuff for like the channel, cause you know I'm girly. Like I like everything girly, sparkly, glitter, gold, pink, whatever stuff is just like girly stuff. So I got some pillows and stuff for when I do like my story times or like makeup stuff like that. I got some pillows like cause I want to have a little designated area where I'm gonna put where I want to be doing this stuff at. So. Yeah, these are some pillows that I grabbed from there. One second, let me get them out the bag. I got these pillows from Ross. They so pretty, y'all, ain't they? I got these pillows. They so gorgeous. And what else I get? Oh, I got me another spin brush. I got another spin brush because the other one I had, ain't nothing wrong with it. I just wanted another one, I guess. But I wanted a more expensive one. And the one that I really want costs $100. So, I'm going to get that one day down the line. This one was, the one that I been using is like $5 at Walmart. And this one is $10 at Ross. And they have a bigger brush in it. So, I want to see how that brush feel. And then it also came with like a little brush thing. I don't know if y'all can see it all the way. But that little thing right there, like you can clean your feet and stuff with that. Like if you have calluses or anything, you know, spin it. But who want to put something on their face that they put on their, I guess that's just for your feet. I'm guessing that's just for your feet. Cause I ain't putting that on my face and then putting it on my feet. I mean, I said it backwards. I ain't putting it on my feet, then putting it on my face. Right. Cause I could put it on my face, then put it on my feet. What does it matter? But anywho. Yeah, I be all over the place. But yeah, I got this rug too as well. This front rug. Well, for the front door, the welcome rug. I ain't got that because I really need it. One of those rugs. And because every time people come in my house, yeah, it be just snow and water everywhere in front of my door. So I got this nice little rug. I'm going to show you. I got this nice little rug that says welcome. It's kind of big. I don't know if y'all can see it all the way, but it's nice. It's like a rubbery type of feeling. I like it. I like it a lot. So, what else did I get from there? We got these hotel pillows. Kevin purchased these. He wanted some more pillows. So these hotel pillows is what we got because he loved the hotel sheets and pillows. He loved their beds and all. I think we should just go buy a bed from the hotel. who don't love their beds though? So comfy. We also got this shoe rack. This shoe rack because we really need this. And I've been trying to get one of these for the longest. Like we tried at Walmart, but they didn't. The ones that they had was too expensive, and it was like this size. And I need like 3 or 4 of these to put all our shoes on. I found a spot in the basement to put these on. And this is only $10.99. Yeah, $10.99 at Ross. And what else did I get from out of there? Got this Can't go wrong with a bath mat. Threw the other one away because it was time to go. So we got this little bath mat to put in the tub. You know, that was cheap, like $3 or $4. I got this shampoo. I'm gonna try it. I normally don't like switching my shampoos like that, but I wanna try this. See how it is. This is kerosene. Try this shampoo. This was $8.99. I don't know if y'all can see these glares and stuff. Okay, $8.99. All this stuff comes from Ross, y'all. Ross. Okay, and I have another pillow to go with the other pillows. Like I said, I want my little area for my YouTube stuff to be pretty for when I do my makeup and stuff. And when I be talking to y'all, I want it to be pretty, like a little nice little scenery. All I have to do now is I gotta find me some pictures and stuff to put on the wall for my little area. I don't know where I'm gonna do it at though, because my room is so small. I would want to do it in there, like in a corner somewhere, but because I can't do it in my living room. People be in here and I like talking. So this is another pillow that I got too as well for my little girly stuff. It's gonna go with those pillows. It's gonna go with those. This is like the pillow I'm gonna put in the front. It's super cute. Super, super cute. And then I know I got two. And then I got another one of these rugs, y'all. It is so pretty. I had a white one like that I had brought from Ross, which was 2 years ago. And it was white. I still got it, but I don't know how to clean it. And they say you're supposed to hand wash it. I'm like, how do you do that? How do you hand wash a rug? A fur rug? I don't know. I don't get it. But anyway, we'll figure it out. Because I really wanted that clean. And this is the size of the rug. It is so pretty, y'all. It is so pretty. Like, it is super, super pretty. I'm going to do another video, too, when I get ready to set up my little space of where I'm going to be doing my videos at. So y'all can see where it's gonna be, you know? Look at my hair though. Y'all excuse my hair, I just got through washing and blow drying it because I'm getting ready. I'm waiting on the mail to come to run so I can, because my wig's supposed to be coming today and I need to install my wig. So I had to wash my hair and I'm gonna ask my mom, call her and see if she gonna give me a couple French braids to the back so I can install it the correct way, you know? Because sometimes I just put my hair in a ponytail to do it. And I have one last item too, y'all. I'm just all over the place. But anywho, this pillow too is real. It's cute. Relax. Nice little pillow. And go with the rug. It's cute. Yeah, y'all. But that's really cute. So, yeah, I'm just gonna sit around for a little bit and wait on these, what else? Oh, that was it. Okay, yeah. So I'm gonna sit around for a little bit and wait on this mail to run so I can get my wig and try to install it. That's gonna be a separate video of me installing the video. So I'm installing my wig. So y'all make sure y'all stay tuned for the rest of that. I mean, for that video. But y'all will see this video before y'all see my wig installment. And this video just basically like the birthday getting ready birthday vlog. But it's not gonna be a whole birthday vlog. I'm gonna do another video on that too as well, because this one might be too long. So I'm gonna just do this one with us, like me in the house getting ready or whatever. Y'all see, y'all get the picture. But anywho, stay tuned for the rest of these videos. Okay, be right back. Okay, y'all, Kevin, my packages, well, one of my packages finally came. It was Kevin's shoes, his package. I had to bring it in the house. Why? I can't stand these dang on delivery drivers, because he knocked on my door one time. I had just walked out the front room and came in the room. He knocked on the door one time, walked off and got in the truck, and I stay on a busy street. And all these cars are sitting right there. Now, what if they would have came around that corner and I wasn't here, or I was still sleeping in the bathroom, so when they came around the corner and took my package? They would have been replacing it, like everybody else replaced them for doing stuff like that. That's how they always out of money. But yeah, I got him some shoes. I'm going to let him open them himself. So, y'all, when he open them, we're going to get back with y'all. I got to check the mail, too, to see if my hair came, because I'm ready to do my hair. Y'all see my hair. It was falling out a little bit. You know why I think it fell out a little bit? Because I was wearing too many wigs, and I wasn't really braiding my hair, putting it in a protective style. I was just putting it back in a ponytail and putting a rubber band on it, not oiling it. So, yeah, I gotta get back to getting my hair back in order, because I ain't used to this bald head crap. My hair really fell out. It fell out, y'all. But anywho, I'll be back when my wig get here. Okay, y'all, so why? I just sent my daughter to go check the mail, right? Because I'm waiting on my hair, like I told y'all. Bruh. It don't even feel like no hair is in this bag. This feel like an empty box. It's my birthday weekend, y'all. Let this hair disappoint me. Like, I got plans for today. This hair disappointment is going right back. This is why I don't like ordering stuff offline. But clothes, barely that. But I do, like, this is really my first time ordering hair offline. So I might be messed up. Bruh. It don't sound like, it said it don't sound like nothing in there. It sound like they put probably a headband or something in the back. Let's open this and see. Bro, this box is empty. It gotta be empty. This is the box, okay? It's the Arabella.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Didn't I say that? Bro, they sent me an empty box. They sent me an empty box, y'all. No hair. I said it wasn't right. Why do I have a comb? I spent $150 for this hair. $150. Look. This is all that just came. Where's it? Bro, I'm finna have a whole baby right now. I'm finna snap. Why do I have the package with no hair in it, though? Why do I have this package with no hair in it? Why do I have a comb? I have combs. I didn't ask for this comb. I didn't pay $150 for this comb. Bro. You know something? I'm going to talk to y'all in a minute because I'm finna... Amazon, me and Amazon got problems right now. We got problems. Okay. Today is the day that I supposed to be getting ready, getting cute. All this weekend, I wanted to be dressed and pretty and snatched and stuff. Okay. I just got off the phone with Amazon to get a replacement or to get a refund. And the customer service, he was the guy that I talked to. He was so nice. You know, he did everything that he should do. He gave me a refund back because he did talk to the logistics people. And they said that, well, the only option I had through Amazon was to either get a replacement hair or either to get a refund. So I didn't want the replacement because I needed the hair today. Today. So he's going to give me a refund, which is good. So he said it'll take 3 to 4 hours to get my money back. So I'm blessed that I would have my money back and that it's just not a complete scam because I thought it was a scam all the way around the board when I opened my package. First of all, as y'all see, when I opened the package, that I noticed that the box was empty. Like, you could tell that it's empty because the package didn't have no weight to it, none at all. Like, you know, hair is thin, but at the same time, you still feel some type of weight. I didn't feel no weight on it, so I knew instantly something was wrong. So I opened the package, and there's nothing in there. So, yeah, y'all. I'm just blessed and happy that this man worked with me and to get my money back, y'all. So, man, y'all. What'd you say?
It was something in there, but it wasn't what she wanted. It was a cold.
That's not even funny, y'all. I really want a shot bad. Y'all just don't know I am really mad about this because who does that?
$150 worth of hair. And they sent a rat tail comb.
A 50-cent rat tail comb at that.
And a hair box. Like, that's right. That's like mocking somebody. Because if you're really looking forward to something, and you know what you got planned, and you know what you want to do, and you said a rat tail comb. First of all, this is a product of, in my eyes, for women, it's for doing hair.
Right.
So they said a rat tail comb, a replacement of a $150 wig. They sent a 50 cent comb. That's like mocking you. Like, that's like, yeah, this is what you get. This is what you get instead of hair. Like, that sucks.
It's
like,
terrible. And what makes it so bad, this is my first time ordering hair offline. I never order hair offline. I never really order hair for real. I normally buy my hair from the stores. So I seen a lot of reviews on YouTube about the hair. And the name is called Arabella. Arabella Hair. I ordered it from Amazon. I didn't order it directly from the site. And I didn't know that they, well, who didn't know that they had a site? Well, I didn't know. So I actually, after me purchasing the hair, I went on the Arabella site and seen that they, you know, they do have good reviews on the hair. They say the hair is super soft. Like, I would love it. So that's the only reason why I purchased the hair, because, it's, you know, it's birthday weekend. Who don't want to be snatched for their birthday? You know? But still at the same time, y'all played me. Now I got to walk around looking like this. I got to go find something to do to my head today, because I want to do something. We got to do something. It's Kevin's birthday too, you know? So it's like, I don't even know what to say, y'all. This vlog is going to end right here. I was going to make it a weekend vlog about whatever. So it's not, y'all going to see another video with probably some different hair or something. But I'm going to order some more hair, y'all. So, and try to get this thing going. So, yeah, y'all stay tuned for the rest of my videos. Give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If this is your first time on the channel. I appreciate all you guys for watching. And, you know, y'all, I'm going to just order me some new hair. I'll talk to y'all later. Because I'm really upset right now. Y'all see, I even tried to do my makeup. I ain't do it that good yet, because I just wanted to install my wig first and then put it on and then redo my makeup. But, anywho. Yeah, I'll see y'all in the next video.